All right, so one other thing I want to mention as well is when we first started the car, the regen braking is set to high. And let me try and figure out. So the regen braking is set to high when you get in the car. For city driving, it might be a bit much for most people, because as soon as you take your foot off the accelerator, you know, you kind of lunge forward a little bit because the car decelerates so fast. So one thing you can do is just go into the settings and then change it to low. And so far we've both found that low kind of works really well for us. It's just enough regen braking where it'll slow you down without having to use your brakes. But it's not annoying. And I suppose once you get on the highway, you can always change that. But regen braking, put it on low. Yeah, it's quite good. Steering mode, we haven't really messed with that too much. I don't know if you want to try that out. I think if you do comfort, there's a lot more steering assist. And then if you do sport, it's a lot harder to turn. So we'll try doing comfort. See if you notice anything.
Sensitivity, it actually kind of feels more less sensitive.
All right, so that was one turn, and then we'll turn it to sport, and then the next time you turn the wheel, we'll see if it's harder for you to turn. Yeah, that's another thing about this car is, like, because there's so many ultrasonic sensors on it, just like a car that has blind spot warnings, if you get close to an object, like we're going through you know, this tight roadway here with oncoming vehicles as well, the car will just start beeping, which gets kind of annoying.
Sport mode, I think, is it feels like there's, if you've ever driven a car that doesn't have power steering, it kind of feels more like that.
Yeah,
there's so, more resistance.
Yeah, so steering wheel is harder to turn under sport.
It seems kind of like more sensitive for sure, I would think. I guess it is what you would call sport. Comfort is maybe like if you're driving a boat, maybe like the cars I'm used to.
What would you prefer so far?
I think that I like sport more. Maybe unless you're taking a long drive on the interstate, where you wouldn't necessarily want to make any quick reactions because you could, you know, flip your car or something. Maybe it would be better to have the comfort where you're not making any crazy rash adjustments. Where
yeah.
You could end up in a ditch or something.
Yep. So yeah, so far it's pretty nice, you know, again, pretty basic interior, this is really just a an affordable electric car, but the actual affordable one doesn't come out until like 2018. In the meantime, I hope you liked the video. Give me a thumbs up. See ya.